Hey, what's up, you guys? Soxablue here, and today we're back with The Last of Us. So let's just hop right on to it. My recording setup's broke. What? Hold on a second, guys. I don't think... Yeah, I'm not logged into the right one. So, ha! Joke's on me! Joke's on me, I'm not logged in. I'll be right back. Okay, now we're loading the game. Yeah, I have no idea why I wasn't logged in. I think I was playing a different game earlier. There we go, that worked perfect. Me backing it up a little bit. Saving the game to a new save file. Okay. Oh, okay. So I can't save to another profile. That's fine, because I didn't play with another profile. The Last of Us. I'm sorry if my screen looks a bit bright. I really, really cannot help it. Oh, that's too bright. We'll have to make do until my setup gets fixed. But if you guys like this video, hit like. If you want more, subscribe. And if you want to see the channel grow, suggest to a friend. I'm going to try to fix the brightness on my TV, since as you guys know, I'm using a different TV, and see if I can fix it through that. So I'll be right back. Okay, so now you guys should be able to see I turned my brightness all the way up. Looks like to me that you guys can see perfect. Let me just make sure this sounds perfect. I'm just going to turn this up without pausing. Oh, that's not the volume. This is volume. Doesn't need to be up loud too high. If you guys can hear stuff in the background, I extremely apologize. They're fixing stuff somewhere, somehow. If you guys like this video, hit like. If you want more, subscribe. And if you want to see the channel grow, suggest to a friend. I strongly suggest subscribing if you really like the content. If you like the content, then your friends might too, so suggest to a friend, as stated. If you guys want to see my VR unboxing, make sure you say so in the comments. Capital letters, VR. Now, what was I doing? Because I kind of don't remember. It's been a little bit. God dang grinding sound, I don't like you. I don't think my TV's loud enough for this. I am so sorry, guys. I apologize for not turning that up loud enough. You guys can see fine now. Why are you glowing? Like, out of all the things in this room, besides the window, you are the brightest. It's not glowing, it's just bright. I remember something being in here. But you're glowing too, I was gonna say. I did not do you. Oh, someone died. Flashlight or cell phone? Recorder.
The fireflies, they've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect.
Man, you guys can see so perfect. You guys don't even know. You guys see exactly what I see. Oh, you guys look so perfect in this.
You'll find him there.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh. It ain't fireflies.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Baseball bat? That's cool. I got an axe. Can I axe you a question? It's a thought. Better run. Got nothing. I don't know why you tried to go up on me.
Asshole.
I'm tired of getting shot. Sir.
Fucker.
Do I have to press buttons? Yeah. I can get you though. Oh. Ow. 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 That looks bad. That stabbed right on through me. I think I'm gonna die. That's rusty. I better have tetanus shots.
What do you want me to do? What?
I'm gonna throw up.
Just get to the damn horse.
Okay.
What was I on? Oh, big pipe.
I don't see anyone. Let's go.
My aim is way off.
Joel? How are we doing?
Oh, that sounds really loud. That sounds really loud. I'm so sorry. That's just really loud. You don't need to be that loud.
Can you handle the window?
It's still loud.
Jesus. Come on, move!
I'm dying.
I see you. Come on.
I'm gonna die.
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
I'm dying.
You're not okay, Joel. Now come on.
Don't let me fall asleep. Wait, move can't it. I just use a med kit? Wouldn't this be a good time
come
to use
here.
One?
Hurry.
I'm gonna die from tetanus, aren't I? I can't even aim half the time.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's so hard to walk.
Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk.
I'll walk. I passed out.
He's got a gun! He's in
shit.
Come on! Wake up, Joel.
Joel.
Get up, man.
Put your arm around me. Alright, let's go. I swear to God. Get you out of this. You're still singing for me.
You wish.
Come on.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your
time. Come on.
Oh, shit. Just get the horse.
All right.
Oh, man, I don't look too good.
Can you get on?
Oh, man. Oh, that made my stomach hurt just looking at that.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel?
I'm dead, aren't I?
Joel, here. Get up. You gotta tell me what to do.
I'm dead, aren't I?
Joel?
Oh no, not another death. Please tell me I'm alive. That the fireflies found us. Hey, look, a bunny. It's a little bunny. Hi there, bunny. Oh! It was a bunny! Now it's dinner. It was my bunny. Oh. Joel's alive.
This won't last very long.
I'm playing as her now, aren't I? He took his bow. Well, she did.
You'll just startle it.
No, Joel died.
Where'd you go?
You got the power of hearing too, but I upgraded all of Joel's stuff.
There you are.
Zombies probably got a hold of it, and now you're just gonna run right into it. All she took is the bow. Why would you yell once you shoot it? I'm a woodpecker. Joel died. Where'd it go? Where the heck did the thing go? I think I'm supposed to go up here. It ran this way somewhere. Where'd it go? At least I know where it is now. No, I can't climb that. Yeah, because I would have pieced together that I'm supposed to climb up rocks somewhere. Or run clear over here. I'll follow the blood. I have a feeling something took you.
What is this place?
It's the place that they took it. Trap.
Who's there? Come out.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up.
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Oh,
two bottles of penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
She don't play.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Dang, she really don't play.
It's probably gonna be a while. Mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Dang, she got a good one too.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
You
had another gun?
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
Dang. I've only recorded for 24 minutes. I can continue.
Cover the windows.
I cover it with.
Ah!
You're kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
Good.
Give me a hand with this.
That doesn't make sense. I'm immune. Wait, why do I have a pistol?
Oh, Lord. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Medkit. Sounds clear.
This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
This place looks familiar.
Stay.
This place looks familiar. And it broke.
Hey, kid, you all right?
No.
Get out of there!
Come on, step in the fire. Okay, that's good. That's good. That was a good kill. What can I make that'll blow these things away? Okay. Yeah, get in the fire, and all of you catch on fire. Okay, you guys had stuff I needed. Okay, so I climb up this ladder. Hopefully nothing goes bad for me.
Guys!
There you are.
Come on, door's this way.
I need to pick up all the stuff I can.
Need to get up there. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, close me up.
Okay, ready?
You're not as strong as Joel. I miss Joel.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Oh, I just dropped down for no reason.
Here, give me a hand.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay. So where else are you guys at? Well, I will continue on in the next video. If you guys like this video, hit like. If you want more, subscribe. And if you want to see the channel grow, suggest to a friend. T-shirts are still going on. If you guys want to see them in next video, hit all capitals T-shirt in description of this video. If you guys wanted to see my VR, type in VR in all caps in the comments below. Or both, because I can show both. If you guys like this video, hit like. If you want more, subscribe. And if you want to see your channel grow, suggest to a friend. I will see you guys later.